What's up, knuckle-ups? So here we go again. Today I'm going to share with you a little drill that I like to work on when I'm walking my dogs. Pretty much passing the knife hand. So utilizing this handle as a blade. Now obviously when I'm walking around my neighborhood, I can't bust this knife off and just sit here passing the damn knife from one hand to the next. Obviously somebody's going to call the cops on me. But what I can utilize is this handle to this leash. It looks just like the handle to a blade. So once again, I'll stick it in one hand and I'm just going to pass it to the next, and that's it. I'm gonna get massive reps. 10 to 15 minutes will easily get you 100 to 200 reps. Now, another thing that I like to do when I'm doing this is I'll slowly jab and I'll slowly stab. So again, I'll utilize both hands, go here, jab, stab, and then I'll come the opposite hand, jab, and stab. And as you see, I'm working a flank. Now, I'm not hurting him. He's just chilling, standing. And once again, he's chilling, standing there. I'm just getting in reps of what I'm doing. You can use this just like a blade, whether you're slicing or whether you're stabbing. So again, this leash handle is a great tool when you're out walking your dog of just getting massive reps, practicing that jab and stab. Let me know what you think.